It was British fans' first chance of seeing this season's front runners, if they could identify them. Behind this mask, reigning world champion Nelson Piquet. Today was just a brief chance for serious testing for the British Grand Prix next month. Frenchman René Arnoux in his Ferrari was another able to take advantage, but no such luck for Jonathan Palmer. His car is being rebuilt, so he could only watch. He's finished in four races in his first season so far, but with the slowest car, he knows he's bound to struggle.
It is frustrating, but only to a degree, because I very much accept that I'm in Formula One at the bottom, I'm in to learn, and I know, even if a few others don't, that I'm doing the best job I can with the equipment I've got, and that hopefully will lead on to bigger and better things in the future.
The rising star so far this season is Ayrton Senna, a 24-year-old Brazilian with the British Toleman team. He looks set to win his first Grand Prix at Monaco when rain intervened. And strangely, like Jonathan Palmer, he's based at Reading.
England is the centre of motorsport. So when in 1981 I decided to come to England from Brazil, I was thinking in terms of doing a career, and I knew England was the place to be. I still have a lot to learn, a lot to do before I can think in terms of to be a world champion.